So this is a Lovat. It stands for a love robot. He roams around on his wheels. You can pick him up. He can ask to be picked up with his arms. And oh my gosh, he's really warm. It's a little bit disconcerting, but he's meant to be cuddled with. He's got all kinds of sensors in here. And this is a 360-degree camera that has facial recognition. He can supposedly recognize up to 1,000 faces. He learns you and will be shy if he doesn't know you. There are sensors down here that detect obstacles so he can navigate the floor. He's got all sorts of stuff going on, but it's not meant for security or automation or any of that. It's really just meant to be a pet. If I hold him in my arms long enough, he'll fall asleep. I have to tell him to wake up. It's meant to be companionship. It comes in a pack of two with a charging station. They'll even keep each other company, and you can check in on the camera using the app. You can also use the app to change his eye color, change his voice. So when you're not around, he'll actually play with his companion robot. There's a little charging station there in the back. He can return to his own station to get charged. Supposedly he'll last for about 45 minutes of roaming and then need about 15 minutes to get a charge. He's due out in the US next year, and brace yourselves, it's gonna cost $5,000 to $6,000 estimated for a pack of two with a charging station. So that's a lot for a companion robot. He is warm, he is cuddly, he's a little bit disconcerting. But I don't know if I wouldn't just rather spend that money on a real pet. He connects to your phone with Bluetooth. He also talks to the cloud with Wi-Fi and an eSIM card in there so that he can communicate that info to the cloud and continue to get smarter through updates. And again, it's supposed to get to know you. If you're not paying attention to him, supposedly he's gonna run after you and ask for attention using those arms. I'm not 100% sure I want that, but I guess that's fitting of an actual pet. Wake up, Lovat! There he goes, okay. And he's kind of awake now, and if I set him down, I think he'll roam? We'll see, he still doesn't know me all that well. Here we go, he put out his wheels. It's like R2-D2, he put out his wheels, and he gave me a little gesture. Okay, so it's kind of cute. Hi, buddy. And he's off.